Hello student, the question is the de Broglie wavelength of a particle depends only on, okay, and the option is given to us. Now, we know that the de Broglie